Morning students, last class explained articles. Now I am going to here explain the same topic is given, that is theories, articles. Next, see exercise, next exercise children. Dash more, dash merrier, M-E-R-R-I-E-R, here is there. Dash, right children, here is first one. Dash four are always with us. Here is articles means you know a and or the we should use. A and should be used. Sounds only. Here vowel sound should be used and article. Consonant should be, consonant sound should be used with A. But definite article these should be used with particular things when we refer to name of the oceans, seas, rivers, group of mountain ranges, group of islands, famous books. That is initiation, particularly when we refer to secondary purpose like. Okay, children, here is dash 4 means here is 4. That this is a class. Poor is a class, that is rich and poor are classes in the society. So here dash 4 always with us means the poor. Because here is all the poor people. Here the poor means here all poor people, entire all poor people, not only some of them, not only very few of them, almost all poor people here there. So here is the poor means all poor people are always with us. So next example children. 12 inches, here is 12 inches make M-A-K-E dash foot. Next one, Sanskrit is difficult language. Next one, dash French defeated dash Germans. Now see children, here is a second example. 12 inches make, here is a foot, that is a 1 foot, here is a refers to 1 foot. Next, Sanskrit is a subject. Sanskrit is dash language, difficult language, simple. Here is consonant sound is there, difficult language. Next, dash French defeated dash Germans. Here is French. French is a complete, it refers to all people in France. All people in France. So Germans means all Germans in Germany. All people in Germany. So all people in France. So here is dog French means here is all people of France. All people, the particular nation. Here defeated the German means here is people. So for example, the English. The English means people of England. People of England. So when we write to different article the before languages, so it represents the people of the particular nation, particular country, not language. For example, the English means English people, not language, not a language. Here is the French means here the people of France, all people of France, representation of all people of France. The Germans means representation of all Germany people, all Germans. Here is language mundu definite article the we should use entire the whole of the people, not for the language. ఇక్కడ చిల్డ్రన్ ఒక విషయం మీరు గుర్తుపెట్టుకోండి, లాంగ్వేజ్ ముందు ది కనుక యూజ్ చేస్తే ఫ్రెంచ్ అనేది లాంగ్వేజ్ ఏ కాలిక లాంగ్వేజ్ ది ఫ్రెంచ్ మీన్స్ పీపుల్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫ్రాన్స్ నాట్ ఫ్రెంచ్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ది ఇంగ్లీష్ మీన్స్ ది ఇంగ్లాండ్ ఇంగ్లీష్ పీపుల్ ఆల్ పీపుల్ ఆఫ్ ఇంగ్లాండ్ సో లాంగ్వేజ్ ముందు ఎప్పుడు డెఫినెటికల్ ది రాసినది representation of the nation అవుతుంది కానీ లాంగ్వేజ్ కిందకి రాదు సో జనరల్లీ నో ఆర్టికల్ షుడ్ బి యూజ్డ్ బిఫోర్ లాంగ్వేజెస్ No article that is a or an or the should not be used before languages. Languages mundu a article kuda use cheyagoddu. Okay. So but ikkada but what about the French? French is the language. But why? Because yes, it is not referred to language. It refers to only the people. The people of the France. Here Germans. It refers to people of Germany. People of Germany. Okay, children. See next some examples. Which is dash longest here is longest river in India next one he has come without dash umbrella Next word in hand is worth two in bush. See children. Here which is the longest river in India? Here is longest is adjective, but here is superlative adjective because here long. Longer. Here longest. Here is longest means SD super degree. This is CD compared degree. This is past PD past degree. Here is which is dash longest. Here ES is there adjective plus EST, which is called superlative degree. Superlative degree choose children long longer longest. Long longer longest. So if longest is there, so we should write here definite article D. So last class I explained already. So we should use the definite article the before superlative degree. In superlative degree. So here longest is superlative degree. This is here is superlative degree. So that we should use definite article the. Next blank children. He has come without dash umbrella. So here is vowel sound umbrella ah umbrella here is there umbrella ah ah sound is here is vowel sound and umbrella next dash bird in hand is both in two here is a proverb it is a proverb so here is bird means refers to only one bird so we should write here a bird in hand is worth two in particular bush is here refers to particular so in the bush so it is a proverb okay a bird in hand is worth mee chethlo oka bird undukondi mee chethlo oka bird undi mee chethlo konda velthundi it is worth for yourself it belongs to you for yourself but don't there is a guess don't expect some more and more From outside, because a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush. Okay, we found that is many birds in the bush, but we don't catch them. We don't catch them. We don't know whether it is they are caught or not. They are caught or not. अभी मन चेतु की चेतु लोग चिकित्सा ने अभी मन दी.
అవి రాకపోవచ్చు అరే బుష్ లో టూ బోర్డ్స్ ఉన్నాయి బుష్ లో త్రీ బోర్డ్స్ ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి చేతిలో ఉన్న దాన్ని వదిలేసి ఆ టూ బోర్డ్స్ కోసం వెళ్తే ఏమవుతుందంటే మీనింగ్లెస్ అవుతుంది మీకు ఏదైతే దొరికిందో ఏదైతే మీ దగ్గర ఉందో ఇట్ ఈస్ వర్త్ దాన్ వాట్ వి ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ వాట్ వి ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ సో దెన్ సో సీ సమ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ చూడండి డాష్ గోల్డ్ ఈజ్ డాష్ ప్రెషియస్ మెటల్ నెక్స్ట్ డాష్ విజడమ్ ఈజ్ ది గిఫ్ట్ ఆఫ్ హెవెన్ She is dash untidy girl. Next, I bought dash ox and dash buffalo. See, sir. డాష్ గోల్డ్ ఈస్ డాష్ ప్రెషియస్ మెటల్ యు నో గోల్డ్ సిల్వర్ కాపర్ క్లే గోల్డ్ సిల్వర్ కాపర్ క్లే సో దోస్ ఆర్ దట్ ఈస్ కేర్ మెటీరియల్ నౌన్స్ దే ఆర్ మెటీరియల్ నౌన్స్ సో వీ షుడ్ నాట్ రైట్ ఎనీ ఆర్టికల్ ఏ ఆర్ ఎన్ ఆర్ ది ఎనీ ఆర్టికల్ బిఫోర్ మెటీరియల్ నౌన్స్ బిఫోర్ మెటీరియల్ నౌన్స్ So that here is XMR. So it expresses here is no article symbolically. Now this is not only your class children, 10th class also this the question is given. Even intermediate also given. So it is very important for you when you learn the class which is very essential, which is very important. So this is the X mark is a symbol of no article or omission of article. No article or omission of article. Article should not be used. So, article ekkadaithe manam use cheyamo, aa cases lo X mark use chestunnam. X mark is symbolically no article. A or an or the. So, here children, no article because gold is material noun. Gold is material noun. So, A precious. Precious means most valuable. Most valuable. Okay. Next, wisdom. It is also abstract noun. Wisdom, knowledge is abstract noun. So, don't write or don't use any article A or N or D before abstract noun. Love, angry, hungry, knowledge, power, intelligence. So, those are all that is here is abstract nouns. So we should not use or write any article before abstract nouns. So here also no article. The symbol is here is no article. Here also no article. Okay, wisdom is the gift of heaven. Next, she is dash untidy. Here is the vowel sound. Untidy. Ah. Oh. A means untidy girl and untidy. Next, I bought dash horse. How? Vowel sound not there. Consonant sound. It is a consonant sound. So, I bought a horse. A means only one horse. So, we should write a horse. Ox. Here is a sound. A means here vowel sound. So, we should write an ox. Only one ox. And dash buffalo is here consonant sound. So, a buffalo, an ox, and a horse. So, children understand here one thing. We should write article A or N, the sound itself, not for the letter. Okay? So, I think in this way, we are doing, that is here articles, that is the last class also, in this class also. Now, the next class also, I think, I will explain some examples, so which is related to this topic, which is the articles. Children, you have to practice. See you next class. Thank you.